should have been one.
Do you have a drum kit?
Oh, the keyboard.
It's a long one.
Yeah, once you know.
Hello?
Yeah, are we right here?
Yeah, so did y'all refresh it?
Yeah. Did you refresh it?
Yeah.
They refreshed it. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to come back. I'm going to go back and check if that message said, if anything.
Okay.
So just put the pen back in.
Can you hear the mic?
And I'll let you know if it's on or not.
It was fine when we checked it.
It was fine when y'all started. Though.
Yeah, he said it was fine when we started. It just stopped. Yeah.
All right.
Okay. How are you doing?
Hey, Tony.
Yeah.
Where's the gap tape?
Is he hearing us?
Right behind me.
Can you throw it up?
Yep.
Here, come by the stairs over here.
Yeah. Sorry for the delay, everyone. We're about to get the show on the road. Audio check?
Yes.
Check. Can they hear us now?
It sounds good.
Wow. We are in there. What up, Swiss?
Okay, we got to accept Kenny's request.
What up, Tam?
Where is Kenny's request? What is it going to be called?
What up, New York?
What's the name of
it? What up, VA? Atlanta, ATL, LA,
Babyface,
West Coast,
no,
Midwest,
I don't see
East Coast.
It's a bunch of people on.
Checking it, huh?
DRE's on there. Who, Dre?
Oh.
Brother Dre, where you at? Where? Yeah, this is crazy. Dre is watching.
Dre's live.
Doug Fresh.
We're looking for him.
Diddy. Hey, I just want to say thank everybody for being
baby
here.
No,
and it's all the way up.
I'm looking for baby.
Yeah, it's at the bottom. It says pinned. It's pinned.
What you see?
It's right there. It's pinned. It's good. We're good.
No.
It's baby. It's there. He said we're good. I'm on with Swiss.
I'm on the phone with Babyface. They said Babyface not on.
He's getting on right now. Swiss is getting him on.
Yeah. Come on. Jones.
Yeah.
We're gonna get to a little
quick. I know, and I'm trying to get past a million because I can't find Babyface. Kenny Burns. So. Hey, tell Michael to come
two,
in.
Two.
Yeah. Tell Michael to come in. Michael. Swiss can say that, but Babyface ain't on. I'm talking to him on the phone.
Babyface is not on yet.
Babyface got to get on. Our stuff is good. The pans again.
He's got to tap in.
Don't touch
so apparently,
listen,
in that way. All right, John, there's no technical difficulties. We're getting ready to get it rolling. Just waiting for my big brother to call. Get ready. Shout out to my kids. Deja, thank you. Thank you so much.
Face put a request, accept him.
You know what I need? I need a towel. Grab me one of those. Okay.
Wet.
So what he's gonna have to do, he have to go out and then come right back in. And then it's gonna pop up. But we gotta be waiting for it.
Yeah. All right, I'm waiting. We need another request.
He gotta go out, come right back in. Oh no, that's another one. Somebody else.
Yeah.
I hope we didn't miss that one.
It's Tyrese.
Find it. He's gotta go out. Come back in. And it'll pop up. Does it say Babyface?
Nope.
As soon as it say Babyface,
I'll click that. I'm watching.
Come back here. Just stay right where we are.
Yeah.
Look out for your foot.
Yeah.
Kenny Burns in the house. Whoa.
Lifestyle specialist.
Dr. Dre is like, what the hell is going on? What's going on? We here waiting for Face. He's gone. He's joining. We got the sauce. We got Bob.
Yeah.
Yo, I want to wish my partner from uptown. You know what? It's so crazy. My family came in. My brother came in. This is such a great surprise, you know. But I want to wish my partners in New York, my big bro Gusto, Sam, and all my people from St. Nick, all the way up to the Polo Grounds.
When Babyface writes uptown across the screen, crew. You gotta tap their request.
I know, I'm waiting.
You gotta catch it quick.
That's not yet.
He's making a request, and...
Oh, I already shouted out to you. Come on, I can't forget VA. If it wasn't for VA, I wouldn't be here.
The red lights are the camera. Whatever camera's a red light on. Not green. So if you've got to look at a camera, it's whatever the red light's
is
on.
Is this it?
And it's in now. Why'd you tie the...
Because
you can dim it.
Because it was really watching.
Oh, it's finally come up there. Yeah.
What's
so
all
whatever
these
red lights.
All
the red lights. Yeah.
Don't touch.
So they're not on now. Actually, the DJ's off.
The request
the
is there.
Right now, so.
This one's 99.
But whatever red light is.
All right, now let me stop.
Okay.
Is he in?
Not yet. Soon. Oh my gosh.
And all this love is all
It happened. My brother.
Okay, Brett, hanging up.
How are you?
Wonderful. How are you?
I'm doing great, man. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Great. Likewise. Man, you ready for this?
Man, you ready for this?
This is amazing. This is like a, you know, I'm just so happy to share this night with you, and share this music to with everybody. Everybody that's been calling, but it's been most amazing thing. So
I know,
I'm proud to do this with you, brother.
Likewise. Yeah. So much respect, you know. And I always say you're the greatest writer of all time.
Well, thank you, sir.
That's what I'm looking to hear. And I want to try and keep up. You the big bro.
Okay. Well, I don't know if you got it. It ain't a keep up thing, because you know what you can do. So,
let's have some fun.
Let's have some fun. So, let's.
I got
go
one
ahead.
Thing.
Yeah.
I don't know if can we get a conference, Michael?
I wanted to ask, are you cool with the 1:30 or can we extend it up to 2 minutes? So up
was it up?
You got, because I don't know, you want to get to your verse and your chorus. So
what, however, however it works.
Oh, dope.
Yeah, you do. Kinda. I can't hear you that great.
So when I play,
that's better.
You know, it's kind of, you know, it's kind of R&B, you know,
What'd you say?
Set it up to two minutes, so that you can balance.
Right, no, I ain't gonna cut you at all. You just get, you go as long as you need. I go as long as I need. You do whatever feels good. It should be about what feels good, you know.
All right. That's what's up. Let's go. So I'm gonna let you have the floor.
Oh, no, it's your floor. My seniority says you going first. I'm following you. Seniority, sir. Young man, please do your thing.
Okay, so we'll do this. Like football. I'll start off first. And at 10, you start off on him.
It's going to work out that way anyway, because you go first. When you do the math. Yes.
So we got two rounds.
Let's go.
Halftime.
Okay. Better.
Here you go. That's it.
I like the way you did your head. Like, that's a beautiful thing. I think I'll do something live as well that we did, you know, a while back ago. Something. Say what now? You can't hear me? Okay, can you hear me better now? You can't hear me now? Can you hear me now? Hello, you heard me fine. What happened? Can anybody else hear me? Oh, you can hear me? Okay, there you go. I said I love the way you ended that. Now you can't hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yes, I can.
Okay. Said I love the way you ended that and you did your head and that was dramatic and stuff. So I would like to start this night off, since we're going to do it. I'm going to do it this way. I would start off to make a toast to all the ladies that are watching tonight, because I got something special for them right now. All right. Yo.
All right. Hold on, we're trying to get the mic so that you can hear your sound.
Okay.
Well.
I got you, cool.
It was sounding dope. It was getting a loop.
Oh. It's echoing.
I understand. Can you hear me?
I can hear you fine, man.
So,
I hear you.
Okay. All right. I'm in.
Can you, is there feedback with me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah. Yeah, I hear you fine. Don't know what's going on here. I hear you fine.
Either you got to use this speaker,
I don't have any speakers on now.
Is that better?
I'm good, yeah.
You just took it out? Okay, this is what
we're going to do.
I don't want it to go off again.
Oh, so the mic right here. Go ahead. Can say something? Yeah. Can you hear me? I'm good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So we're good.
All right. Dang, I love that one. I remember the first time I heard that. I said, who did that? I was like, oh my God, I got to get me some of that. So what'd you say?
When you did the Guilty, and I always grew up on like the deal.
Yeah.
It inspired me so much. I didn't know how to write a ballad, but I knew how to make a rap record sound like a ballad.
Right.
You know?
Nice.
And that's how you inspired me. It's like a lot of people is like Quincy with yourself and Jimmy Down. They always joke. Like, okay, what you gonna do next?
Right. Man, I can just tell you, like I said, the first time I heard that, I couldn't believe it. And the way it grooved, it was just ridiculous. And I couldn't believe it was this young kid that was doing all this. So that was just killing me that you could just kill it so hard. So, and you know, thinking about that just made me think, you know, the song I like to play now is a kid that we worked on together. And, it was fun.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it was fun because this is like his first single. And then, you know what you did later, but it was like the first one and the first thing that I remember, you know, being so excited about working with this kid because he had so much energy, and this was like the first project that we worked on together. I think you know this song, but I think it only makes sense to play it.
Okay.
There you go.
Yep.
That was the joint, man. When I heard that as the first single, I just didn't know exactly how it was going to pan out. But the record gave me a boost. You know, when you know when that, yeah. came out,
that came out,
and then my prerogative came out, it was like a big boost. But right. I'm not gonna go there. We can't beat Bobby against himself.
Love that. The kissing game. Dang. I didn't know you did that. Well, you did a lot of stuff, man, so.
And you did too. Come on, you doubled me.
yeah, but
that's,
you know,
I figure out what's gonna be my 20.
It's gonna be my 20.
But I know you got a billion of them.
Well, you know, I think that's just the whole kissing game, you know, what I love about the kissing game is how young it was, and you had these kids that, you know, just had this great energy, and, you know, I hate to double up again, but it just reminded me again of something that, you know, a song I wrote actually way before he even got it. You know, we wrote it way before he even got it, but it survived and it lasted. Sometimes you can write a song that be waiting for the right person, you know, and
right.
This is another one of those things.
And when when I'm on the mic, you gotta see me. Driving down the block, got the block in the lot. And when I'm sucking in the spot, when I'm rocking on the microphone, people gotta leave me alone. Cause I really don't care, really don't give a damn. But ain't a party, not on the sale.
That's the closest I got to rap.
Yeah. But. Okay.
Yeah.
Smash. And see, that was the great follow. It was like a strategy. We have to get that credit to you know who. Lil Salas. You know,
oh, no question. No question. Lil was. He was. I miss him. No question.
When we had little problems with Brother Bob, we called Louis. Let's get it right.
Well, I can tell you this, Teddy. When we did Don't Be Cruel, Bobby went out there and he came out and worked with you and did My Prerogative. He didn't want to come back to us.
Wow.
Because it was hard because like you hit so hard and so. We had to bow him down a little bit because he was like, he was done. You like hit him so hard with that.
I think that album and the album after, are they telling us? Yeah, they saying stop.
We got to stop.
Okay.
We got to finish.
Yeah.
There's a loop on your side.
I don't know. I'm here by myself. So, you know, social distancing and all that stuff. My microphone. I can turn the microphone. I don't have any speakers. It's all through a headphone.
Okay.
So I can turn the microphone down when your music's playing. So should I turn my microphone down when your music is playing?
Stop. It just stopped. Whatever you just did.
I did nothing.
It's back. It's still there.
It's still there.
So you probably need to turn it down.
I can turn my microphone down. All right.
So let's do a test. Turn your mic down.
My mic is way down.
When you talk, play something. Hey, you are. And I have your day. Yeah. I know you never dance for the man I am for. Hey, baby. You dance with me.
Yeah,
it's still delaying. It popped in when you came on live. It started delaying at that point. So I don't know that interface you have. It may be looping back because I can hear myself talking to myself coming from your line. Okay, switch.
We'll stop.
They're going to work it out.
Figure it out. Okay.
Dang.
All right. Yeah. See what should have happened.
Hey, Swear
said it's too much history. Stop the sound for a second.
Too much history
going on. Yeah.
We can't. He said, stop. It's too much good history going on. We have to get the sound right.
All right.
So we'll get it right. Hold on one second.
I told him not to. Exactly. Now wait.
We tried that. We did that. I snapped it all the way out. I did that.
So she said they had to. She said the way the phone positioned, it's echoing. They need to lift his phone up.
There you go. This is that phone. All right, let's try it right now.
All right, so let me ask you.
Do you hear me? You hear me echoing now?
Can we split the cameras? Can we split those cameras? Move one over. Does anybody want to volunteer to hold this for the duration of the show? You want to hold this?
Don't worry about that.
Yeah. Because that's what the echo is.
Do we have an echo? Can you hear me talking? Check one. Check two. Is it echoing?
Yeah, let's go.
Not the same.
Uh-oh.
I can't hear him, so we're going to...
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
Oh, you need to turn that up.
I'm turning my... I'm trying to keep my mic down. I'm trying to keep my mic down so you don't loop.
No, you're turning it down. All right, there you go.
Okay, can you hear me?
I didn't know what you said.
I said I'm trying to keep my mic down, so... But I'm good to start however you want. If we go new songs or... Start from the beginning, whatever you want to do.
Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, the fans want us to start over. We're going to start over. Well, we'll do it again. Let's go. Thank you.
I gotta be honest, I didn't know you did the show either.
You didn't know I did the show.
I didn't know. I didn't know. You seem like you was too young. What, you was 10 years old or something?
I was doing it back in the projects. I was making records for everybody and their mothers until I made it.
How old were you? 12?
I was giving my mother $25 to make a beat. You know
what I'm was saying? You 12 years old? Say, was you 12 years old or what? How old was you?
What's that?
How old were you?
Wow, I was in high school. We did it, Dougie Fresh and I, we did it in high school. And actually, he was in 12th grade, I was in 11th grade. And we did it at the graduation. And I say about 2 months later, it became a big hit.
That's amazing. That's amazing.
So, yeah.
Wow.
But man, I want to get a record.
Okay, so you know, we'll go the same again. We'll do the same. So we'll keep it the same. Keep it even.
It don't matter what the season is, I still love you with all my heart. I wanna be with you forever, wherever you are. Beautiful, but it's not enough to satisfy emotions that are shared between us. I want to love is cozy, but I need so much more. It just intensifies my wants to have a love that endures. Cause every time I close my eyes, I think of you. With all my heart, now I wanna be with you forever you are. I only think of you on two occasions. That's it, and now I can't hold me. I hope for more.
All right.
Okay, so they said when I play,
when you play, turn my mic down.
Yeah.
Or on mute.
All right, that's cool.
Everybody, you put it on mute.
We're good to go. Just put it on mute, and then I'll do the same. Here we go.
Hi. Thank you.
Got you. We talked about that before, but you know, that groovy thing. The fact that you can groove like that, it was called the right song. That's the right title for that song for sure. And you know, so I could only think that the only thing I can play behind that is, as you know, heard before, you know, the kid that we both worked on. This was like the first record we did with him. Little thing like this. Technicals. Okay. Yeah.
play it low? Yeah. All right, let's turn it down. That's all. We got to turn down the system. Turn down the speaking a little bit quicker. All right.
Hey, Teddy. Huh? Teddy.
How's that better?
Teddy.
Oh, is it the delay? That's all.
It's perfect now. Yeah. It's not loud in here. It won't need to be loud. Like, you can't hear him?
Can you hear me, Teddy?
No, you can't hear me.
I can't hear Teddy.
So he has Teddy. To talk to the mic. Yeah, I'll talk to the mic. He's not using the mic. He needs to use the mic. Talk, is the mic plugged in the DJ booth? Is the mic plugged in the DJ booth? I got it. Talk on it.
Teddy, can you hear me?
I can't hear that mic. Is it plugged in the DJ booth? Yeah. Yeah. Turn on the booth. Switch it on your booth.
Teddy. Hear you. Can you hear me? I can't hear you. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? You can't hear me? I'm talking. Can you hear me? Trying to talk. Can you hear me?
All right. Can you hear me?
All right, I can hear you. Can you hear me? I can hear you. Can you hear me? Try to get him so he can hear me. Somebody over there, get it so he can hear me.
My apologies for this technical difficulty. Are we good? Are you serious?
Ted. Yeah.
Hey guys, we're having technical issues over here. So what we're gonna do is we need a few minutes to come back. So we're gonna ask you guys to sign off, tell two people, and then come back to the station. So give us till maybe 10:30 East Coast time, which is about 30 more minutes, am I right?
We should do it.
So you guys log out, 30 more minutes, come back, we'll be fresh. We wanna do this thing right. You guys have a great time. We have two legendary artists here. I want you guys to really represent and be able to hear them well. Stand back, we'll be back in 30 minutes.
Don't log on.
You can stay logged on if you want to. We're just gonna do technical difficulties and get that stuff worked out. 30 minutes, okay? All right.
So,
Thank you.